the water. What? What are you doing? There we go, I need to see what I'm doing.
Much better.
Where the crap did he go? Seriously, that's cheap. I knock him down here. And fly his foot over here to go down.
I should be able to check out the antenna now.
Alright, explosive kill. I like that. It's always nice, right? So let's go see what we can find. Looking for not a dead crab, looking for not an ancient supply chest. Come on, there you go. We gotta find the sensor unit. Where would one find it? Apparently, over there.
I could try to line up the vista point image again. I should be within range.
I hate vista point images. I can never figure them out. And then they always mess up my focus when I want to use my focus. Like, I don't want to do this right now, but they always insist. So now I get to try and do a generous valuables chest. Ooh. Cool. What's around here? Come on.
An intact sensor unit. Yay. This should be all that Harry and Christia need. It looks like there's one more transmission in here.
This is the Hamilton. Anchorage, your transmission has been received. Targeting the lead horse!
Just lost the starboard missile battery. Can't fire. We're empty.
Damn it.
Captain, there's nothing left to fire. Your orders.
Set a course for the Horus chassis. Ramming speed.
It's never a happy ending, is it?
Interesting. Well, they tried, right? I mean, they sacrificed themselves to try to save everyone else, but... Yep, sadness. Oh, good. It's not messing up my... focus. Vista Point Tower. All right, well, let's go back. Pick me up. Come on. Ugh. You're gonna make me climb up on you. Where are you? Try again. There. I love that. Grabs me and flips me over his head. And then says, okay, let's go. Alright, now we gotta deliver the parts and see how happy they are. We'll get the... They'll be able to go home, well, when the time comes. They can navigate their way. Across the water, obviously, but... Alright, down, down, down. Alright, fine, just dumb. That works. Pardon me, coming through, pardon me, good news.
I found what you need.
Thank you. I'll get working on the gyro compass immediately. I'm coming home, Meandra.
She gets to come home to her wife.
You've done us a great kindness, Aloy. Christie is not the only one with people waiting back home. She'll be able to fix that gyro compass in no time. We'll never be able to thank you enough. But this should be a start.
If you need anything, tell Bohai to contact Alva. I'm sure she can help.
May the ancestors steer us true.
All right.
You're going home.
Another one done.
We need to put this thing together.
Actually, I should do skills, shouldn't I? Let's see. What's this one? Elemental. What's this? Trap specialist. All right. How about, excuse me. Well, let's go back out a little bit. Warrior, let's see what they have. I like that one. And then there was, okay, that one's already. How many do I have? All right, I got the whole skill tree. You got the whole skill tree. Learn it, Ed. You got the whole skill tree. All right, it's enough of that. Sorry about that. What's this? Cloaking device. There we go. Never used it. Maybe I should try. Just for fun. Interesting. All right. Let's upgrade that one. Machine Master. Obviously, I don't have much on this one. Mounted defense, I should learn that. Oh man, seriously? Wonder if I could have done that. Ooh, efficient repair would be nice, since I now use the Sunwing. Didn't bother with all this because I didn't use mounts much, but what's the difference between this one and this one? Guess I can get the same thing twice when I have enough skill points, that is. Alright, cool. The Sky Killer. Wait, whoa. Excuse me? Right there. What is that? Fall out of the sky like streaks of burning light. Booyah! Three coils open, too. Sunscourge, okay. Unless it's got fire. Maybe I'll use it on that one. About this one. What's this one? Sure. And how about, is there an explosive one? Yeah, like one of these. All right, nice. I just have to remember I have this explosive. Super explosive and fire. All right. I want to see if I can actually upgrade that thing too, just because.
What's the run?
Legacy.
All right. Where am I? What am I doing now? Let's see. Let's go out here. Hey, Sustress. Welcome in. Glad you could stop by. How are things going for you today? Oh, yeah. Let's do this. Ooh, he's way up there. All right.
That's nature's strengths.
Hey!
Good thing I can use a Sunwing. Long day, huh? I'm sorry. Those days are always really tough to me. You know, sometimes long days are like, it's to be expected, but sometimes they are just rough. Are you doing better now? Are you able to relax a little bit, chill maybe? A little chillin', a little vibin'? kind of like how fast I can get places
there,
on
the beach.
Thing.
A Quint scout. I need to get closer. See if he's carrying four dead scouts. I should check if one of them is Jordan's brother.
Come on, just die, dude. Accept your fate. You're over. Ooh, what's that thing? Weak versus plasma. Oh no, I don't have any crafted. Hey, Sharp. I'm doing well, thank you. How about you? Have a good day today? Let's do one of these. Boom. Oh, I didn't get him. I mean, I hit him. I thought it would finish him. That finished him. There was it. Explosion. Oh, really? To a birthday party. Awesome. I love that. Did you have fun? What did you get to do? Oh, there's somebody in there. I'm gonna have to let him out. Ah, he can't get me until I let him out. I thought there was a fire gleam. I guess I was mistaken. Dude, this is strange. Swimming, huh? Nice. Knocked down. Sir, that was weird. He was stuck in there. That's kind of funny. Supposed to be trying to find these who's hunting me? Who did I miss? I thought I got everybody. Alright, you, where are you? Oh, there's somebody. Apex Spike. That's weird, they all seem to be stuck. Excuse me, I had to cough there. Oops. Around here, what's this? Oh, okay. Alright, where are you? I should have got that thing where I could. You know what? I want to see. Come here, bird. Can I fire from up here? No. Ah. I guess on certain mounts I can archer, but not on that. Thank you.
That's all of them.
Dedicus.
All right, scouts, where are you? Let's heal before we pick this up, because we're full. There we go. Now, where in the world are the scouts? Probably next to Carmen San Diego.
There's no relic. Not sure if either of them are Oris. But maybe one of them dropped it as they fought off the machines? My focus might show me more. Huh. Nothing. Maybe my focus can pick up their tracks instead? There.
Oop.
Could be Oris. Better see where it leads.
Alright, fine. I was gonna go to the other person over there, but... Uh-oh. Here's the other person. Okay, let's examine them.
No relic. Can't be Jomar's brother.
All right, let's follow these tracks and see who ran off this way and why. Ah, don't fall down there. Okay. Oh, it goes up this way.
Machine. It looks like it gave chase, but Oris fought it off. It looks like he ran inside the tower. Probably to escape those Sunwings.
That goes to the stash, all right. What Sunwings? Oh, those Sunwings. I am on this island called Landfall, way out by San Francisco. That's off, way off the map on the west side over here. So here's the whole map, and I start way back here. Then I go, wee, Forbidden West, here we come, all over the Forbidden. And way, 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 way out west here is Landfall, where these the Quen landed. So I'm way out here.
So climbed up this tower. Machine's weak to purge water.
That's... Oh! Denied. I have the wrong thing equipped. To find, oh, there it is, my purge water bow. Let's get rid of this. All right.
I need to find a way up this tower.
Oh, I missed. Come on. Come back. Come on, back around. I got him a little bit. Oh, missed.
I need to find a way up this tower.
Oh, well.
I
Oh, come on, there's a thing right there. Alright, fine. Now I started something, apparently. Fine, I'll tag him.
Oh. I have to find a way up this tower.
I know! Alright, stop being annoying, Aloy. Bubbles? Is that, like, you blow bubbles, or bubbles as in a stuffed animal called Bubbles? What's Bubbles?
I need to find a way this time.
Oh, is that from the party? Get up the tower now. Seriously, the thing is right there. Grab it, goofball.
I need to find a way up this tower.
All right, where are you? Oops. My internet's... My network's being weird, apparently. I didn't mean to do that. That was not what I meant to do. Oh, I'm taking plasma, Abort! No! That purge water, right? Oh, I gotta heal before it explodes. Oh! Oh, I died anyway. I was gonna say that was close. Oh, try again. I forgot that plasma, when you get hit with it, it explodes on you. Quite literally. After a period of time. Which, in a way, is helpful for the plasma weapons, because if you can hit the machine with multiple plasma arrows or whatever at a time, then they all explode together, and then, boom, you got a big explosion going. But... Okay, why are you not going sideways? I'm wondering. Okay, maybe I need to go lower. Down one more. Come on. The thing's right there. Come on, go over to it. Seriously. Aloy, we need to have a discussion on your obedience. Fine. I mean, I realize you're the star of the show, but come on. Aren't you kind of supposed to do what I'm asking you to do?
Should save my plasma ammo. Use something else.
Fine, I'll just jump it. Ha ha ha. Take that.
Dead end. Maybe if I go outside, I can find another way up.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Just go out on the outside of a building, where people are always meant to go. Silly. Alright, I can't see what I'm doing, so the sun's in my... Oh well, okay. Apparently I skipped a...
Nothing to see here.
Nothing to see here. Oh, get up, get up, get up.
Oh, another close one.
That was fancy. Kind of jumped around a corner. Watching me. How am I doing? Am I doing it right? I have no idea what I'm even supposed to be doing here, but hey. What am I doing here? Watching you. Always watching. Sure. That one?
You better check for the relic. The relic. And my focus picked up data on it. It's not a beacon, it's a tourist map of San Francisco. If the Quen could read this, they wouldn't need to send scouts out blind. I should tell Alva.
Aloy, I'm here.
Alva, I found some data I think Bohai might be interested in seeing. I'm sending it to you now.
I'll pass it along.
Thanks. I better take this relic back with me. Give it back to Jomar. Along with the bad news.
Yep. Sorry, dude. Found your brother. Not exactly sure why he was running to the tower. Oh well, I don't need to go up any higher. Never mind, I'm out. What's this? How did I miss that? Ran right past it. Down we go. I'm gonna get dizzy. Oh! I tried to deploy the glider and I grabbed the ledge. Instead. So, is there one of those that are mine? Okay, let's go. Let's go. We got birds on our tail. Oh yeah, check this move out. Woo! Woo! Hopefully they're not still following me. Oh, they're shooting at me. Let's try a roll. That's a new move. What's that from? Bad news. Sorry, dude.
Did you?
I'm sorry.
How did he die?
The tower was a Sunwing nest. He went in there looking for cover, but he was holding on to that when I found him.
Horus.
I read the data on it. It had a map that can help your people get the lay of the land without risking more scouts. All of us sharing it with Bohai right now. It's a good thing your brother protected it.
I'd trade all the data in the legacy to have my little brother back. But I'm glad that something meaningful came from his death. As promised, you now have access to my weapon stock. If you bring me the right resources, I can make you anything you see there. Actually, why don't you give this a try? One of our best. And if it's of use, you know where to find more.
Thank you. I'm really sorry for your loss.
I know you are. And I'm grateful.
No, that's actually little Anakin Skywalker. When he's stuck in the fighter jet from Naboo, and the drones are after him. He says,
I can provide you with
"Let's try a roll. That's a good move." Ancestor. Wow, I can now do,
The Diviner says so. How
are the repairs to the flotilla? We need new tech. What else did he have? What else you got, dude? Barrage blast sling. Pulverizing spike thrower. Interesting. All right. Might as well fill up on that. Ancient sculpture. Oops. Have you seen what they call keys? They're ancient chimes. And there's different kinds of watches. There's a bright bracelet because it's a digital watch. A necklace is, you know, a necklace. But the regular watch is a black bracelet. So I have a black bracelet, a bright bracelet, and chimes. All right, we'll sell them. Might as well. Storm cannon. I wonder where I got that.
Good luck out there. We need sentries to watch for machines while we work. Are you looking for weapons, Ancestor?
All right. Let's take a look at our options here. I know that some of these... Oh, I don't have any side quests open. Interesting. First to fly, what is that? Oh yeah, I can finally do it. I have that. Nice, let's do this. Cool. Fly to the mountaintop. I knew there were some that I couldn't do. You ready for guard duty? Hold on 1 second. All right, we're going to go see if we can. I got to get out of the town. Oh, there it is, right there. I was just going to call my Sunwing, but I didn't need to. Ha ha ha. What a smart bird. Yep, that's where I'm going. All right. I really should fast travel, I guess. And then call the bird to fly up there. Maybe I'll do that. It'll be fun. Yes, there is a campfire. I was pretty sure there was, but wanted to verify. Actually, I want to get up here. Then I can glide in. Aha! What an entrance. There we go. Oh, love it when it does that. Grabs me and flips me over its head. Keep flying up higher and higher.
Marika's armor should be around here somewhere.
Armor pieces. So apparently I need to, well, go ahead and just land. And then I can search for armor pieces, apparently. Oh. Green giant slab, that's nice. Boom, look at that. It's a slab. Let's see. Where am I? What is this up here?
Maybe draw my a fragment of Farika's armor. There must be more. I don't like the sound of that.
Me either. Where is it?
Another armor fragment.
I don't even know where you are yet. I have a new toy I can try. What is this? Oh, yeah, I didn't check that one out, did I? Oh, well, whatever. A Sky Killer. Let's put that in place of this. But I need to step away for 1 minute. I'm going to go tuck my daughter in, and I will be right back. Hold on. Let's do this. All right, there we go. I'm going to above me. Thank you. that one. They're right overhead. You can't even see them or do anything. You can't throw straight up. For whatever reason. You can't shoot straight up. Oh, come on.
Subsiding.
That's not medicine. Yes. Ha ha ha.
You better loot the Stormbird. You might have a scrap of Freeka's armor. One more bit of armor lodged in the machine. I guess that's it then. I should let the Tanakh know I recovered what's left of Farika's kit.
I'm looking for more medicine. That is not medicine. That is not medicine. Come on. Really? So no medicine up here. You guys are rude. Rudy, rude, rude. Alright, fine. Where are you, bird? Get over here. Get over here. Thank you.
Can you get in here?
Debating, maybe I'll just keep that going just cuz. Is it a plant?
I can't stay up here. Gotta fly lower.
Better. Try a little bit of music just for fun.
I'm gonna dismount, stretch my legs.
That's where it is.
The Outlander has shown us. We must join the crew. Outlander has shown us.
But every must join in fear.
Good day.
So if only we want to claim our honor, then we must do so in battle.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
We saw you fly.
Did you find Farika?
I was able to retrieve her armor. What's left of it anyway. She didn't stand a chance against that Stormbird.
Ah, I see. A painful end. But not without glory. So, what do you think? Was she the first to fly on the wings of the Ten?
She was brave. And spent a fair amount of time in the air. I'd say what she did qualifies.
She flew! I knew it! The first to fly! As her successor, you should keep her armor. You can fix it up at the workbench. This way.
Once you repair the armor, you're welcome to it. You take after Farika. Bold, brave, and a diplomatic liar.
She met a harsh fate. Let her have the title.
Very diplomatic nice. Liar.
It's kind of you to show such humility.
That's funny. And a diplomatic liar. What? Rude. Alright, where am I going? Sorry. Workbench. No. Workbench. Hey. There it is. It's that way.
You are welcome here.
All right, fine. I'm just going to highlight it and be done with it.
Never felt so alive.
Ran into something.
More respect, my dude. Drop the acrobatics.
Enjoy your time in our
be more respectful. Drop the acrobatics. Excuse me?
Come and trade.
No. Have stuff to do here. Quest items. Sky Climber. Might as well craft. Let's see what else we got here. All right, good heavens. Lots of stuff to craft. Done. Nope. Ah, that's just one of those. Nah. Whatever. Trap. Outfit upgrades. Ouch. Stormbird. Storm cannon. I have one. Apex Ravager Heart. I have one. Alright. Well, that's going to take a while. Sky Climber, what does it have here? No thanks. I used this for a while. I got the legendary. The Striker, is that the one? No. Which one is the one that has the high, this one, the Reaver, has the pretty high plasma resistance. Amberjaw Tail Duster, Stalker Stealth Generator. Wow. know that glow blast can increase. Yeah, I wanted to see what I need to improve this. Dreadwing, primary nerve. Oh yeah, easy to get. Dreadwing, piece of cake. Ouch. Apex Stalker. Oh, excuse me, Stalker Heart. Ouch, that's level one. Good night. Ow. Boy, if I really want to upgrade these things, I'm going to be spending days. I don't know, this is still one I want to get. Apex Tremor Task Heart and another Fire Claw. All right. Three pouch upgrades. What? Rope. Trap. What do I need for that bolt? Bighorn sheep bone and more gold feathers.
Hit harder, soldier.
That's not what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. All right, what should I do next? Let's go. See what errands I have. Oh yeah. Let's do this one. Nice.
I love you.
May your enemies fall.
Filled up, or pretty much filled up. Excuse me. What do you have for sale?
Hey, stranger.
Glow Blast Trip Caster. Or Rip Steel Shredder Gauntlet. No thanks.
Are you looking to trade?
No, I was, but you don't have anything that I would like to work on improving. Thank you anyway.
Break my fall.
Welcome, warrior.
Sentry said the raft was heading west.
All right, raiders.
On raft in an ocean. Should be easy to find.
In a big old ocean. Yeah, that's easy. I'm not seeing anything. Hello.
Still no sign of a raft. Those Tanakh fugitives must be somewhere else. Sentry said the raft sailed west from Tide's Reach. I'm not going to find anything out here. The sentry said the raft sailed west from Tide's Reach. Wreckage from a raft. Maybe those fugitives didn't make it too far after all. I'll only find out if I go there's someone down on the rocky outcrop.
Interesting. Apparently, there we go. Hold on.
You're one of the raiders who attacked Tide's Reach? Where are the others?
Holed up on top of a tower across the sea to the west? Where I left them? I thought that they were true Tanakh, but they're murderers, not soldiers.
The Tanakh that Tide's Reach think you should all face justice.
Then they should come and get me themselves. If you want justice, then find the others. Leave me here to face the sea. Last battle.
Why did you abandon the other raiders?
They abandoned the cause. They seek carnage, not honor.
You think the attack on Tide's Reach was honorable?
I wanted to face the guards in battle, but the others murdered them in their sleep.
The rebellion is over, you know.
That's what you say. I say there will always be those who want the Tanakh to be true to themselves. Leave me. You'll find the others on the tower if you keep going to the west. Find your justice there. Go! I'll face death soon enough.
All right, are you done then?
So those fugitives are in a tower to the west. If they're close to landfall, they could be a threat to the Quen. I better take care of them.
Yeah, no way, man. You're not gonna get the Quen.
Wind's drying out my eyes.
Maybe you need goggles when you fly.
Those fugitives must be on top of one of those buildings.
Tower am I going to? Looked like it was this tower right here, but maybe it's one of these towers. I don't even know when they do, when the game does auto saves. Never pay attention. Come on, up you get. Up you get, there we go. Oh, we're already up here.
There, someone's lit a fire. It must be the raiders who attacked Tide's Reach.
It's just leading me all over the place.
Someone's in trouble nearby.
The machines are gone. You can come up.
Nori, the living ancestor is here.
there, huh? All right. Oh, come on. Seriously? There's no way up right here. Of course there isn't. What?
Who are you doing trapped under a bridge?
There were wide maws. They smashed our boat, and then we were so busy escaping them that we ran into these machines, and I slipped and fell.
It's dangerous out here.
I know. But Tsunare wanted to go on. We hadn't found any relics in the places the diviners told us to search. He wanted promotion. He insisted we try here. He was right. We found a relic with some data on it, but then the wide maws found us. They smashed our boat. And I dropped the relic into the waters when we ran.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Yes. I can't even mark his death by taking the relic back to landfall.
Where did you drop this relic?
Down there, to the southwest, in the plaza with the statue on the column.
Go back to landfall. We'll see if I can find it.
Okay, now we're still trying to get to the top of the tower.
There's climb rest everything for that relic. It doesn't sound like it's too far from here. Maybe I could find it further.
Ooh, that's a bad guy. Well, good, because I've already wiped out all the other rebel camps and outposts, and I can fight something else. If I can figure out how to get up there, can I get my Sunwing up there, I wonder? Curious if I can come on this side, because wouldn't let me come in from that side, because it wouldn't let me go over the town, but maybe. Hover up. Keep going. If it will let me go over there. Then.
Up there! There's someone flying!
By the tin. Who is that?
Who cares? Bring her down!
Okay, that's the raiders. And they are a threat.
Oh, come on, let me get my glider. Alright, Sunwing, let's do this again. Without the Utes. Let's try this again. Let's try to land somewhere a little bit better. It's too bad I can't aim and fire a bow or whatever. Guess that would be too OP or something.
What's Inara doing here?
I What the? I'm terrible. I thought I was gonna land on that for sure.
Bring that Outlander down!
We should have sailed further!
Oh, brilliant. Sorry, but that won't do much.
You're not leaving here.
Because I...
Tower is ours!
Oh, miss.
We make our stand here.
Come on, Sunwing, where are you? No! Ugh, I messed myself up. You were supposed to stay out there and I could... bat. Ooh. Wow, what in the world? Sheesh. Okay, can we try this again? Come on. Just hover. Go up, 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 up. Come on. Thank you. That's cool. I can call the Sunwing in mid-glide and come get me. Can't believe you're so stupid. Up higher. Didn't
hit it.
Had the right direction. Really? Hey.
That's You're enough. Not leaving here.
Won't be attacking Tides Reach again, or anyone else.
Yeah, so there. Big meanies. Come on, I wanted to search him. There we go. Thank you.
Is this all their supplies? Whatever they stole, they've used or lost most of it. I might as well take what's here.
All right. So that was an errand. Am I done with that? I guess. All right, never mind. All rebel camps, all rebel outposts. Relic ruins. Still have to figure that out. All the tall necks, all the cauldrons. Huh? Oh yeah. Haven't tried that race. Or the arena.
Good use of this.
The dig site. All right, now let's right by me. What I thought. Where's the campfire? Come on, I'll try there. Okay. So I did land right next to it. See how this goes. All right, now where am I at? I have pretty well stocked there. Drone. I don't need you, do I? Nope.
Gotta bring the drone down to grab its data.
Oh, I guess
maybe
so.
Maybe if I jump onto it?
I'll do that later. All right, who saw me?
Quiet breaths now.
nice hit. Holy schmolies. Fine. Guess I should try to get a little better prepared. I have all my fine. Fast travel here, refill from my stash. All right, must be down here then.
She's the one who defeated Regala.
Outlander, I offer you an honorable present today.
There we go. Make sure I'm loaded, ready to go.
Think you've got what it takes to beat me at strike?
The Chief's champion.
Rebellion is shattered. You're great.
Will you stay to hunt down the holdouts?
The holdouts. Who are the holdouts? Who are the holdouts?
May your blade be bright.
The Regala holdouts, I guess.
Your spear points the way to victory.
All right, here we go. Fast travel back. I need to get that. Sack webbing. Fire claw sack webbing. Yes, please. Take out the little dudes before you take on the big dude.
Where
I was down to 13. Holy smokes. Holy smokes. Come on. What the? What am I doing? No! Not what I wanted. Oh. Okay, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. You need to run. Dodge. Whatever. Shut up.
You could freeze that machine. To jump onto that drone to get it down.
Come on, man. Really? Move! Hello?
Oh, that was close. Go around.
There we go.
I made a run for it, but didn't make it.
Oh, no! He got me again. Doggone it. I was just gonna say, I got the three little guys. Now I can focus on the big one. Sheesh. And all this for a stupid weapon upgrade. Alright, I'm gonna try again. His aggro range is crazy. I don't even know where he was. Heal. Whatever. Stupid thing. That far?
To Nox.
Get up!
What happened here?
More than just three.
Frost would do a lot of damage.
Well, that was part of my problem. I was thinking I had purge water. I still hadn't swapped it out from last time. So I could find it. I'm like, where's the purge water? Oh, there is one more left. Dang. Where is he? There he is. Oh, yeah. Let's do that one. So, where's the... what are these? Blaze, that's what I thought. Smoke.
Could use that in the fight.
Didn't I highlight a... there it is. Can I even get to it?
Thank you. It'd be good to loot all the dead machines here.
Oof.
Might find the parts I'm looking for.
Of course not. I gotta do it again. Ugh. All right.
Damn. Didn't get the parts I was looking for.
Nope.
I'll have to go to another site.
Hey, Duck. Sorry you got toasted.
The cook should know what to do with this.
Whoa, what's this? Oh, yeah.
Close to Knox might have been trying to collect this stuff when the machine attacked. They made a run for it, but didn't make it.
All right, what else can I loot here? Scavenge. Round up, pick up. I don't even remember where all the. This guy been looted? Yeah. All the machines are that I took down. Then I'm gonna have to run away, let him respawn, and try it again. Another fireclaw sack webbing. I'm way away anyway. What?
Oh, these wounds. The Tanakhs died fighting something. But what? My focus might show me more.
Interesting. What is this? Well, yeah. Of course it's a corpse. What are you? And what? Oh, there we go. Examine the damaged tree.
Something ripped through this tree. Whatever killed those Tanakhs was powerful.
Yeah, and I'm headed right for it. All right, what's this?
A fishing trap. It looks like the Tanakhs kicked it over when they got here.
All right, let's. I don't know what that was about, but let's keep going.
Those Tanakhs might have been trying to collect this stuff when the machine attacked. They made a run for it, but didn't make it. Killer machine. More deadly than the normal one.
Of course. Then I still gotta do Tremor Tusk.
Thank you.
Come on, Phil. Oh, bummer. So, any bets whether I actually get the sack webbing that I want? I would say it all, but tonight? Oh, I'm over here. Okay. Is that right? No. That way. All right, come on. Now, where are the little dudes? The Red Eye Watchers. Am I too far out still?
Those Tanakhs might have been trying to collect this stuff when the machine attacked. They made a run for it, but didn't make it.
Speaking of which, since I'm hearing the same stinking thing over again. Oh, okay, never mind. Yeah, my weapons are what I want. Now, I'd like to know what this guy's aggro range is. I think I'm way out of his range of noticing where I'm at. Next thing I know, the ground right below me is lava. Like, what the freak?
Frost will make it brittle.
Oh, there's a thing there. If I take my time. Oh, there's one there. Let's do this one first. That one's frost as well. Oh, there's... Okay. All right. I'm seeing something here. Should approach this more like I do a rebel camp than... just a machine fight. Get these guys on the edges. Be patient. Wait until I get the opportunity. That guy's moving. That guy's looking that way. I should be able to get here. In which case, I might be able to get a silent strike.
Oh.
shoot. Come over here and check him out, and I'll silent strike you too. Come on, come on. Oh, he's coming. Hurry up. Get back here. Nothing. Ugly says what?
What?
Nothing. Name it. All right, I have two more. Can't remember if that guy is... Where is he? Come on, come on. Pause. There we go. Wait a minute. Wait till that guy is not looking. Come on. Burn, keep going. Nice. Now, where's that guy's path? Go out and around far enough. Shouldn't see me. Better get in grass. Come on, hold still. That guy's coming. Come on, where's this other guy's path? Clear down there. Alright, that means I get to come down here to this tall grass. Wait till he goes by. Well, maybe I can get over to here. I gotta tag him. Where is he? There he is. Just so I know where he's at. I'd like to take him out there, but I don't know. So I'm gonna have to time it when this guy's not looking. Come on, keep going. Oh, can I get him? Might be kind of close. Oh, what the heck? Is he going for it? It'll alert that other guy, but this is the last one, I think. Oh, it didn't. What?
Frost ammo could help here.
Track won't really matter, I guess. Once I hit him the first time, he's coming after me, so. Unless I can get. See, anywhere near any tall grass. What is this? Acid billowback. How do I. Will that set it off? When he's by it? No! Where are you? Get out of there. Where the freak are you?
Okay, better.
Go. Come like taking out trash. Come on, get up and run, get up and run. Second try. Let's see what we got.
I should loot all these dead machines. See if they have the parts I need.
Apex Fireclaw Heart. Luminous Brainstem. Volatile Sludge. Nope. I need the sack webbing. Grr. Alright, now I gotta try it again.
What I needed. I'll have to go to another machine site.
Bummer. All right, well, let's just head west. Excuse me, and restock.
Outlander, I offer you an honorable trade. Keep your blade bright.
If only my blade could earn honor.
All right. Now I get to try again. This is, I don't know.
Nice choice of armor.
Defeating the Slitherfang was an act of skill.
Why don't we make this more?
Yeah, I know. I'm awesome. Just kidding.
May your enemy fall.
May your
blade
be no warrior. Coming through. Coming through. Nope.
We walk in one mark.
Weren't you at the
All right.
Presence
on Regala's defeat. The clan.
Can I do it one more time?
Those Tanakh might have been trying to collect this stuff when the machine attacked.
Wonder if I can buy it.
Didn't make it.
No, let's go around this way first. Change my mind. Do it like I did last time. Do these two first. The ones around this edge. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Get in the thing. There we go. Let's do that one over there first, I think. Because he comes back the furthest. And we can get those two. Yeah, right there. I can get him here. Problem is, that one saw me. Alright, well that wasn't too bad. Let's see what we can do here. Okay, where is... that guy's path and that guy's path. Are they getting back to their normal routine, if you will? And I don't know if I got... I think I got both of them on the other side, didn't I? First one was obvious, the Silent Strike. I got that one. I guess I could override them. Make them fight each other.
Plasma's wasted against that machine.
Keep going. Nothing out here. Nope. Nothing out here. Just us, little rain bugs. Little skeeters playing on the water. Hey, quiet. Where'd you go? I thought that was a little alligator. Nope. I was like, what the heck? When did they get here in this game? Why is he not walking all the way down to that other end, I wonder? Guess I changed up the AI. Alright. Go around. I gotta get down there so I can get you before that guy comes back. Where is he gonna run? Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Yes. Nothing. Just waiting. It's like when you catch your kid in the pantry with his hands full of sugar. Nothing. Try to use the joystick instead of the little D-pad. Let's make more frost. Get or stay frosty, whatever. Get out of the way. Dodge and crap. All right, maybe one more try and then I gotta call it a night. I got all those. Purge. Shock. Oh, yeah, these. Make sure I got these. I use these a lot. Drill spikes, advanced explosive spikes, and fire spikes. So this is 192 and 105. This one's actually better. This is 166 explosive. Okay, that one's better for... That one's better for that. This one's 266. Alright, so this one's only better for the fire. Right. And then I have to see, what's the difference between these? High volley, triple notch. All right.
Those Tanakh might have been trying to collect this stuff when the machine attacked. They made a run for it, but didn't make it.
Oh yeah, there's a drone. I'm like, what is making that sound? Keep thinking it's a watcher.
Maybe I can climb something to jump onto the drone.
Except that I'm not trying to get the drone right now. All right. Oh yeah, I forgot to check. Oh well.
This will be over quick with frost ammo.
Frost. Wonder if I could drag him clear out here. Called, but I don't see anybody come running. Get in hiding, thank you. Just in time. Which one are you? You're frost as well. You are lightning. Nope, you're frost as well. All right.
Keep calm.
Nothing. Go away. Move along, move along. Nothing for you to see. Thank you. I'm going to sneak around to the other side. Try to get the other one with a silent strike out of the tall grass. Shit. All right. Where is he? This, I could use these, because this one, the fire bellow back. That one's a frost. There's blaze canisters all around. Oh, there's another one over there, I forgot. Crap. Well, hopefully I can silent strike this guy. That other one over there, which means I gotta go all the way around again. I can't run fast enough to get across. Now is that one the
machine's weak against frost?
It is? Alright. One of them I could have sworn was. Lightning, maybe they change each time. I don't know. You are a big dude. I knew I was gonna miss. Did I hit him? Oh. Nothing. Come on. Nothing here. Thank you. That's a good boy. There you go. I'd try it. Wasn't a good idea. Acid was better. When there was an acid one. Alright, let's get the frost ready again. Well, he's looking for me. Close enough. Awesome body slam, dude. That was like textbook. Get around the tree. Let's go. Keep running. Keep running. Keep running. Hey, he's coming. Get ready. Oh! Didn't freeze him. Like it did in the past, or the previous times.
Gotta get more ammo.
Oh, I missed. Not only that, but I need more ammo, but I missed. Ah, he knows right where I am. Get out. I don't even know where the weak spots are. That's the funny thing. Come on. That's not good. Come on. All right. Now, can I please...
Better loot all the machine carcasses here. I might find the parts I need.
Primary nerve, blah, blah, blah. Oh, can I not get a sack webbing? Why can I not get a fire cross?
Didn't get the parts I need.
Good night. Well, without meaning to, I'm foreshadowing, I guess. I'm going to have to call it a night because I still have work tomorrow. You. Haha. That was fun. Alright, I think I've looted all the other machines and things around. Oh wait, I didn't get that. Oh, I don't even have a... Come on. Oh, that's what I saw. Like, I saw something up there. All right, well, darn it. I didn't get what I wanted.
Pouch is full, but my pack has room.
I took out at least three of them. I'm not counting how many times I died, but that's beside the point. Walking on.
Your enemy is mine.
Yeah, yeah. Some here. All right, guys, coming in. You gotta keep them separated. All right, and on that note, let's do one of these. I just keep four rotating ones in case I mess something up. But so I want to thank everybody for hanging out. And remind you that I have a Discord server, so if you want to know when I'm going live, or, well, it's on the screen right now, but you can go into the Discord and join the server, know when I go live, what I'm doing. I would love input on games to play, so go ahead and let me know your thoughts. There's also YouTube that I move old VODs over to. I haven't really created any YouTube actual content yet as far as videos and edited and so forth. So, but the old VODs are there for now. There's also Twitter, Instagram, stuff like that. So at any rate, thanks again for letting me stream for you, hanging out, and I will see you guys soon. Bye for now.